How's it going, everyone? Graveyard Collectibles here with a very special review. This is my most cherished Leatherface mask, and it has direct lineage to the 2003 remake of Texas Chainsaw Massacre. This is my Foam Latex Movie Mold mask. It is a direct cast from the Brett Wagner mask used in the movie. Now, Brett Wagner was the first casted actor to play Leatherface, and was only in one scene, which was the Kemper Kill. This mask was casted directly from that movie mold mask, and only a few of them are known to exist. Brett was eventually replaced by Andrew after this first shoot, so this mask was only used in that one scene. I was able to acquire this mask from a good friend of mine. Derek, thank you very much, man. I believe this mask was supposed to be a run of 10, but for whatever reason, it got cut short. I believe only 5 of them were made, and for whatever reason, this one didn't get haired. I think I'm going to keep it all original. I might get it haired down the road, but I think the value will be best if I just leave it as is. But like I said before, this is definitely my most cherished item in my Texas Chainsaw Massacre collection. It is just unbelievable to have something that is directly from the movie. I'm a huge fan of the 2003 remake. I'm just super happy with this mask. But here's some detailed shots of this mask.